A letter for me. I never receive letters. It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Thank you.